Happy birthday, Bob!
Thank you, my dear sisters.
So, where do you want to celebrate your birthday?
I want to celebrate it at home.
That's good. We have kept your gift behind the curtain. Check it.
Oh, that's so sweet of you.
Let us throw a party for Bob on his birthday.
Yippee!
Did you notice the highlighted words in the conversation? These are prepositions. The word preposition means placing before. A preposition is placed before a noun or a pronoun. A preposition shows the relationship of a noun or a pronoun with some other word or words in a sentence. For example, someone has scribbled on the wall. The postman is knocking at the door. There are different types of prepositions. Prepositions of place, prepositions of direction, prepositions of time. Let us take a look at the prepositions of place first. Let us decorate the house while Mummy is taking care of catering. Some confetti and crepe paper rolls are kept inside the cupboard.
We can use them for decoration.
That reminds me, there are some birthday caps kept under my study table.
Oh, great! We don't have to go to the market to buy these things. Let me also help. I will blow the balloons and tie them up on a string between the two windows. I will also keep some of them below the staircase.
I have put the cake in the oven.
Wow! Thank you for baking my favorite chocolate cake.
There is someone at the door. Please open it.
You ordered cold drinks? Great!
Please keep it next to the fruit basket.
Mummy prepared some fruit salad. Where is it?
It is kept beside the milk jar in the fridge.
And where have you kept the packet of chips?
It is on the rack over the oven.
Did you listen to the conversation carefully? The highlighted prepositions tell about the place or the position where an object is located. These words are called prepositions of place. Prepositions of place are used to denote positions. For example, I am standing in front of the church. The girl was sitting amidst the plants in the park.
Give me some water if you're going to the kitchen.
Why don't you get it on your own? You just have to walk across the room.
Fine, I will get it on my own.
By the way, have you invited your best friend? Why don't you go to his house and personally invite him?
Okay, I will do that. I'm going towards Andrew's house. It is close to the market. Tell me if you need something.
I don't need anything. Go through the colony park. It will take you less time.
The prepositions highlighted here tell us about the movement in a particular direction. Prepositions of direction denote movement in a specific direction. For example, Joe jumped into the pond. Jane can easily swim across this lake.
I hope the guests reach on time.
It is a Sunday, so the guests will be able to arrive early in the evening.
When will Papa come?
He will come at 6 today. I spoke to him.
I think I should dust the house before the guests start coming.
Remember, both of you have to clean the mess after they have left.
Why us?
Why can't you do the cleaning?
It is because I will be serving the guests during the party.
Oh, I will remind Mummy to heat the snacks for a few minutes before they are served.
Yes, she's been in the kitchen since 2 o'clock. She must be tired by now.
The prepositions highlighted in the dialogue denote time or duration. Prepositions of time denote time or duration. For example, we traveled a lot during the summer vacation. Maria has to finish this assignment by Saturday. My birthday is on 1st of November.
We are all set for the party. Yay!
Now let's understand the concept with your exercise text and fair. Underline the prepositions of time in these sentences. In these sentences, we have to find prepositions that are related to time. Our school gets over at 5 p.m. Answer is at. I go for swimming classes on Saturdays. Answer is 4. The program will go on till 9 p.m. Answer is till. Then underline the prepositions of place in these sentences. Preposition that shows the place near, under, above, in front. Okay? Don't go near the light burner. Answer is near. The cat sleeps under the chair. Answer is under. The teacher is standing in front of the class. Answer is in front of. Then underline the prepositions of direction in these sentences. That shows direction. We have to underline that preposition. Okay? Then first is, we walked along the footpath to avoid traffic. Answer is along. He returned from Paris 2 weeks back. Answer is from. The box fell into the vat. Answer is into. With this, all the prepositions shows direction. Then underline the correct options to complete these sentences. There are two options. One is correct and other is incorrect. We have to underline correct one. The bag is on or under the table. The bag is under the table. The mouse has been running into or around for a while. Answer is around. The mouse has been running around for a while. The bus leaves at or on 4 p.m. Answer is at. The bus leaves at 4 p.m. Then complete these sentences with the correct preposition. There are dash. We have to complete this dash, fill this dash with correct option. As I was walking down the street, I saw a lady with a blue bag. My house has a beautiful garden. Dash it. My house has a beautiful garden in it. You shouldn't throw rubbish. Dash off the window. Answer is out. You shouldn't throw rubbish out of the window. Then write sentences using these prepositions. There are prepositions. We have to make sentences using that preposition. You can make any kind of sentence, but just remember one thing, that preposition should be in that sentence. First is under. Answer is, the books were under a pile of clothes. Second is among. Answer is, the girl was sitting among the flowers in the garden. Behind. There is a tall tree behind our house. Okay, now let's revise this chapter.
The word preposition means that which is placed before. A preposition is placed before a noun or a pronoun. It is a word that shows the relationship of a noun or a pronoun with some other word or words in a sentence. For example, someone has scribbled on the wall. The postman is knocking at the door. Prepositions of place, prepositions of direction, prepositions of time. Prepositions of place denote position. For example, I am standing in front of the church. The girl was sitting between her father and Tom Uncle. Prepositions of time denote time or duration. For example, we traveled a lot during the summer vacation. Kitty has to finish this assignment by Saturday. My birthday is on 1st of November. Prepositions of direction denote movement in a specific direction. For example, Joe jumped into the pond. Maria can easily swim across this lake.